So other than it smelling like poop, obviously, it's tough. These don't want to come off, and I see a lot of people struggling in taking these off. And so I wanted to clear the air, give you a quick tip. It's real easy, and I'll show you just kind of one time. It's hard to do with one hand, so just
bear with me. I'm going to show you a problem that I see a lot of guys have with the flange here. So the trick, instead of just trying to unscrew it like this, is first tap straight down on it to break the seal from the Teflon tape or anything that may have gotten in there in those threads, and then kind of bound up and created a seal over time. So you just kind of crack the seal like so. I recommend hitting it on four corners. The reason you hit it on the four corners is just so that it breaks that loose and gives you an easy shot into getting it off. So I'll set it back up and I'll sit here and unwind this thing and show you how it comes off.
I wanted to show you what happened.
Just those threads, as you can see, they get
kind of jammed up and corroded with some stuff, crud, over time. Like I said, if you just give it a couple of nice, even whacks in four corners, five, six corners around the horn there, straight down to break that seal and kind of just create enough of that pressure down just to get that schmegma out of the way and then commence unscrewing it. It makes the job a heck of a lot easier. I see a lot of people out there struggling, and I think that first part is the step that they're missing. So I hope this video helps you guys.